Over the past 5 years, more than 120 children have lost their lives on our nation's road. In addition to this, countless children continue to suffer from injuries that are directly related to traffic crashes within 100 meters of school zones over the past decade.
But steps are being taken right here in Jamaica to change that.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. At the Azar Primary School we go. And using the pedestrian crossing is what we know. It's no show. Walking in a row is a good flow. But using the cell phone on the road is a big no-no. Using the sidewalk is a great start. It will prevent shattered body parts.
Hazard Primary School is the first of 18 schools selected under the X Marks the Spot School Crosswalk Campaign. And this is a collaboration with UNICEF Jamaica and FIA Foundation. And we selected Hazard Primary through our Child Road Safety Assessment research and report, which was recently published. And we've identified the vulnerabilities where children who are journeying to and from school face several challenges getting to school.
To reduce the vulnerabilities and the challenges faced by the over 600 students at this Clarendon-based school, a number of infrastructural upgrades were carried out.
The Hazard Primary School was selected for this infrastructural upgrade, which includes a pedestrian crossing, bus lay-by, and the sidewalks to ensure the safety of the children attending this school.
As it is now, they're already learning to use the walkways and the crossing, and the wardens are there to sort of help them cross the street. And I mean, overall, it's going to ensure that the children are get a little bit safer.
When the cars are bringing the students to school, they normally come over on the sidewalk where we are supposed to walk. So now we have the sidewalk that we can walk on, that they cannot come over on the sidewalk and kind of hurt us or anything.
And that's not all. The school will get a facelift with beautiful artistic designs done by student volunteers from the Edna Manley College of the Visual and Performing Arts.
We approached Edna Manley because we wanted to bring a little excitement to the project, so we thought art is a good way to spread messages. It translates well on social media because it gives us good visuals. We didn't want to take stock images. We wanted young people's ideas, and so we approached the school and they said sure they would be interested, and so they came up with these designs. These are their designs and the designs that will go on the sidewalk leading to the crosswalk. So they were interested, they came up with their designs and they're here painting away, and they will be working with us on all of the schools as we go forward.
To conclude phase one of the project, two other schools will receive similar road infrastructural improvements, and before you know it, it will be time for phase two.
Over the next 3 years, we will be carrying out this work in 15 other schools on a phase two of X Marks the Spot.
The projects cost approximately $1 million and was made possible by a number of sponsors.
I just want to say thanks to Jane Foundation and UNICEF for their effort and the support, and seeing the importance of having this crossing section at the school gate that I know will benefit the students tremendously.
When parents are assured that their children will get to school safely, they will be more contented, and the children themselves will be happier knowing that they'll be safe.